Hello, Mr. Niren here. Welcome to the war 1942, from Rome to the war, and Rome to the war, Barbarian Invasion. Again, we are playing a battle between the Soviet Union and the Hungary faction in Karelia. It's not winter time this time around, and they have one army versus one army, but the way I see it is that the Soviets had the numbers to fight on many fronts at once, so they are fighting like Romania, Hungary, Germany and Finland at the same time. Okay, and this is the battle between Hungary and Soviet. We want to see how this Hungarian army will do against the Soviet army. Okay, start deployment. We move the armored officer's car back. We can retreat it. Back to start, we'll take a look at the Hungarian army now. We have riflemen, Hungary, we have the aircraft trucks here. Assault infantry, Hungary. Same type of helmets as the Finnish and the Germans, with a different skin. Alright. The Hungarians have bikes, the BMW motorcycles, they have the same type of bike unit as the Germans, but with a unique Hungarian skin with Hungarian marks. They are using machine guns. And then we have the Turan medium tanks of Hungary. Unique tank. Hungarian faction. Completely unique model, not used by another faction. They have the medium shells. They are similar to Panzer IVs, I believe. Really cool texture. I believe Dagovax actually made textures later and made them grey, but I thought they looked too much like the German tanks. They had grey texture. I preferred this unique texture. Made them stand out from the Germans. Okay. Even if it's a unique model, I thought it looked too much like the German one, and it had a grey texture. Okay, so that's the Turan. Hungary's medium tank, their best tank. Then we have Stokes Mortar Artillery. We have the Pack 40s, artillery, same artillery as Germany, and Finland, their basic stuff. Maybe it's the best artillery that Hungary has. They have their armored officer's car, machine guns, more Pack 40s. Then they have some scout snipers with completely unique skins. At least two units. Then they have more tanks. They have the tall, the light tanks made in Sweden. The light shell. Very good light tanks, but they are still light. Then they have more the Turan medium tanks. their planes. They have shared the fighters with other Axis powers. I believe they have Messerschmitts. And they have a unique bomber, the U-52 transport and bomber plane. It's a German plane, but not in use by Germany. It has a unique Hungarian texture. Didn't want to add it to Germany because it had the wrong texture and symbols. But it could have been in the German army too, as it's a German plane. It's one of the unique planes of Hungary. Maybe Italy has it too. Or Romania. Maybe both. I don't know. They have the U-52 as a bomber. Then they have a fighter plane too. I believe it's just the reskin of the Messerschmitt. I don't know, 9 fighters. Okay. Let's start the battle. 3-10 pause the game. We've already seen the Soviet army, we don't need to look at it again. The Soviet army is over here. They're under aircraft trucks. They're tanks. These, I believe, are the IS-3 tanks. Their best tanks in the game, in the mod. Started far away from each other. Hungarian infantry moving forward. This faction has some really cool tanks. See the unusual rocket trucks starting to fire their rockets. Usual rocket trucks firing their rockets. The U-52 bombers are above them. Ready to drop bombs. I believe the U-52s are easy to shoot down. They're not as tough as the U-88 planes. I never improved them. They might be as bad as the U-88s were in the past. Easy to shoot down, I believe. Not as effective as bombers. They can fire bombs. Yeah, these tanks look really badass. Hungarian tanks. Romanian faction has reskinned French tanks, it's all the same. The Soviet tanks easily took them out, they have heavy tanks. Yeah, only 3 remaining. tank, the infantry there, so you can roll the USSR and the Soviet Socialist Republics. They are the aircraft tracks. Looks like Soviet is winning this battle. Hungary wasn't as strong as Finland. I believe the U-88 planes are way better. And the U-52s. There. They will be swarmed by planes soon. Soviet planes. Planes will have no trouble grabbing loose troops. Crewmen. Here of the general of Hungary, the red uniform there. Yeah, Soviet are pretty much won. Right, average defeat. Hungary lost 46%, 48%, and Soviet only 29%. So the Hungarian army was way worse than the Finnish army. Thought it would go better. Hungary killed 953 of the enemy. Soviet killed 1,000. 819, so they were way more effective. That just shows that the Finnish are pretty good in the game. Okay, thank you for watching.